Hi, I'm Dr.Mundi, and I'm in Jerusalem. Jerusalem is a very important city, you know, because there are many important buildings stayed together, and those buildings remind us of a very important history. And there are also people who believe in this building and the history. So it's a very important place. You know, they have a hummus Eliyahu, for example. It's a very good place to eat a very healthy food. And also there is this very famous wall where you put a message, you put a wish, and you wait for the wish to come true. So some people wait and some people take steps, you know. I usually don't want to, you know, to get something which I didn't make steps to get it. So I better make steps, you know, if I want to be a stage comedian, I find a joke, I learn the joke, I find a stage, I tell the joke, you know, 4 steps to be a stage comedian. Also, many people want, you know, to be happy. To be happy is a very complicated wish, you know, because it means that you have to release all other wishes. So many people wish for simple things like love, you know. They ask, okay, we want love. And I ask them, you sure you want love? Because, you know, if you really want something, that's not love. Yeah, so think about it. What is love? Love is that you give something, you know. It's not like you want something. Yeah, love is to give, to share. So it's very easy. It's 1 step. Yeah, to find love. It's like you give love, and that means that you became love. So you get love. It's very important. So many different wishes, you know, people have, and they put the wish and they wait. And I always recommend, my friend, wait is very good, you know, wait for the right moment, but wait for the right moment to make the step to make your wish come true. Yeah, Dr. Mundi.